Hey guys, I'm coming in to talk about my hair. As you can see, I finally got my crochet braids done, and as you can see, it is very, very big. Very big. So you can see front and side. My face is getting, taken away because the hair is so big. But I know and heard people say that the curls do fall, and we already made it big to begin with. So, even if it does fall, it's not going to be to the point that I have to worry about the braid showing or anything. It's just going to be, I think, a nice look since it's already big. But yep, this is it. Up close, you can kind of see the color that I got because I got 1B33. So I have like these little auburn highlights in there. You can see I have a side part. The way she braided it is so that, there's a braid coming this way and a braid coming here and a braid coming there. She didn't braid it straight back. She braided it in kind of like a zigzag diagonal pattern type of thing so that I can move the part and everything like that. So, that is that. And the hair that I use, I believe I said it in the last video, but it's the Free Tress Water Wave Bulk. We really only use two packs and then like one or two strands since they're so clumped together from the third pack, but we didn't even use all three packs. We only really used two. And the reason why it's so voluminous and huge is because we pulled the hair apart. So that's why the hair is so big and so fluffy and so light. It's very light, even though it looks like a lot of hair. It's very light. And since it's winter, it keeps my ears warm, so I can't really complain. And it took about, I would say altogether, it really took about 5 hours. Of course, that includes braid time. Her actually braiding my hair took like a half hour. The crocheting part was what took the longest, and there was some pauses, of course. And my sister has a baby, so there was a point where baby woke up, and she had to deal with baby, and that was fine. I wasn't in a rush, but we didn't get done till really late though, because we started really late, so we didn't get done till like 1 o'clock. But it's done. It's gonna be in for 2.5 months, because I was gonna do 2.5 months with this, and then 2.5 months with the new pack. So I'm glad I got six packs though, because I wasn't sure how many packs I was going to need. I didn't know how we were going to go about the hair. And since we pulled it apart, we don't really need as much. So that's good. So I'll have an extra pack for, well, extra two packs, really, in case I decide to do it again later. But as you know, on my birthday, I'm going to be wearing my hair straight and I'll be wearing my hair out with its new length because I just want to play with my hair. I'm going to miss my hair when it's up for the next 5 months. I miss it already. No, I don't actually. But what I do to maintain it at night, because I've already slept on it, so it's not as big as it was yesterday either. I just pulled it back and put my bonnet on. That's it. But it's very big. I like it. It's grown on me. At first, I was like, oh my God, my hair is huge. I'm not used to having hair this big. And it's really huge. It doesn't have a shape. No, I don't know how to cut or anything, so it probably just won't have a shape. So you can see it all angles. It's big. And I don't know, I like it. It's nice to have something covering my ears again and on my shoulders and, back. I like it. So just give me your opinions. What do you think? Could you rock it? I can rock it. I can make it work. I mean, it's just big hair. Very big hair. I have to wear it back on certain days because I am in art school and I am in ceramics and lithography, and I know we have to deal with heat in those two classes, so I'll probably be wearing it in a bun or something for those classes. But other than that, I'll wear it out like this, or I'll wear it with the hump in the front, or I'll do some styles with it. Not a lot because it's synthetic hair. I don't want to play with it too much. But yes, if it gets too frizzy, I'll trim the frizzes as I need to, and if I really, really need to, I'll just wet it and get some mousse and just put some mousse on it to kind of help tame the frizzies, just so I can get the hair to last me 2.5 months. That's all I'm asking. 2.5 months. So, yay. And I'm excited. I'm excited. So, that is that. There's my part. A little side part, And let me know what you think. It's a lot of hair. Lots of hair. I know. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. It's a chore putting it up. It's a lot of hair. So, That's that, guys, and I will see you all in the next video because I have some product reviews to do. I actually bought stuff, so look out for that. Bye.